The year this story takes place is the year nearly everything happened to me. It was the year I spent nearly all of my time having great sex with Mr. Anderson, my by far favorite teacher, and for the first time I went crazy insane for love. But in the beginning, I didn't see any of this in my future. That was the year that everything happened.